This heavy-handed metaphor was brought to you by Duh, a subsidiary of Doi Incorporated.